and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, find the sum to indicated number of terms in each of the geometric progression in exercises 7 to 10. 10th part is x to the power 3, x to the power 5, x to the power 7, so on till n terms if x is not equal to plus minus 1. Let's now begin with the solution. Given GP is x to the power 3, x to the power 5, x to the power 7 and so on up to n terms. Now here the first term, that is a, is equal to x to the power 3 and the common ratio, that is r, is equal to x to the power 5 upon x to the power 3 and this is equal to x square. We know that sum to n terms of the GP is given by a into 1 minus r to the power n upon 1 minus r. Now here a is equal to x cube and r is x square. So we have x square to the power n upon 1 minus x square. Hence the required sum is x cube into 1 minus x to the power 2n upon 1 minus x squared. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.